there is a sea lion and his name is Jack. He makes lots of noise, but he doesn't quack. He swims in the water not far from shore. He eats lots of fish, he's always looking for more. See, a sea lion underwater, looks like he's flying. See, a sea lion swims so fast without trying. Jack lives with a family but not many boys. Suntanning on the rocks is one of life's joys. Sea lions like the water as well as the beach. Big flippers may climb in a real easy reach. See, a sea lion underwater, looks like he's flying. See, a sea lion swims so fast without trying. But not how you'd think. The lessons that they teach us really quite stink. Underneath the water, it's hard to see what they do. But we can learn what they eat by looking at their poo. Knowing what they eat, we learn other things too. Like how they stay healthy and just how they grew. Sea lions like Jack teach us more every day. We watch and we learn and show others their way.